So fresh from their performance at the inaugural Phuket Fashion Week, I've been joined backstage, or rather just upstairs for a coffee, as the heavens seem to have opened, been joined by B.O.Y. Guys, welcome to Phuket, and thanks for taking the time to talk to us at 91.5 FM. Firstly, introduce yourself, if you don't mind.
Hello, we are B.O.Y. Yeah.
Mouse?
Yeah, I'm Mouse.
Mouse.
Ding-ding crap.
James.
Leo.
Now, as a band, how long have you guys been performing together? Anyone?
We've been performing together for like 2 years. 2 years.
2 years you've been together, yeah? And is this maybe one of the biggest events that you have ever done?
Yeah, it is. It is. It's quite a big event and it's a lot of people here, yeah?
Well, as I said just at the beginning of the interview, it's the very first Phuket International Fashion Week. There's some big names performing here tonight and have been over the past few nights. Your musical preferences, what do you listen to when you're not performing or touring or in the studio recording? What's your musical preferences on your iPod? Right. What would you have?
Well, I like to listen to like dance music and pop and like Chris Brown, Neo and Justin Timberlake, these kind of singers and that. What do you?
Like, I like to listen like you know, string. Acoustic songs.
Acoustic,
yeah. Yeah, like that.
Just folk guitar.
Yeah, yeah. But like Thai singer.
So the bands that influence you, do you try really to just adapt your own style together with maybe some ideas from other artists?
Korean singer,
yeah.
And
Koreans, Japanese, Americans, Europeans. We do what we like really mostly,
yeah. And we take a good part of like each singer and we. Yeah. Adapt to ourselves.
Yep. Well done. Let me ask you, is this your first time on the island of Phuket performing?
Oh, no, it's our second time.
Yep. Second time. When were you here last?
The last time it was...
in a pub.
Yeah, it was in some pub, yeah.
Yeah, but you're still performing, right, in Phuket? So this is by far...
We're not going out in a pub. I mean, we're performing in a pub, you know.
Guys, what can I say? Thank you very much for taking the time to talk to myself, DJ Doris, and Phuket FM Radio 91.5 FM. I wish you all the best for the future and maybe see you next year for the second Phuket International Fashion Week. Thank you very much.
Do you want it? You want this?
It's terrible. I'm the main man, 50 man in that station. No, it hasn't. When you're ready, Dan.
And wait for this guy. Okay, when you're ready, guys, just say... What was it? And ready, one, two, three.
We are B.O.Y.
We love listening to 91.5 FM.